in the military department. Here is the California State Guard's recent mounted operations detachment. Known as the official State Defense Force for California, the Guard recruits and trains the state's entire military reserve force. All of these mounties are volunteers. Some, they do have prior experience, others, without. But they do have to share the same shared goal, that is to serve the state of California and the United States of America. They are under the marshalship of Major Frank Giambo. The 26th is turning the corner in 2023 by adding search and rescue, a large animal evacuation schedule.